My name's Kevin Dong. I'm a professor in architectural engineering, and I'm also the associate dean for the College of Architecture and Environmental Design. And so today, we have a group of students. I think there's about 80 students out here, as well as we've had maybe about a half a dozen faculty members and about a dozen alumni that have come out to help us kind of restore and revitalize the canyon today. And this is the first of what we hope to start making an annual event. So we're going to have another one in April, cleanup day, and then another day in October. And in October is going to be the annual day that we start coming out and cleaning up the canyon. But the idea is to make the structure safe. And recently they've been subject to a lot of vandalism and destruction. And so the hope is that we can start to educate people about the canyon so that they learn to appreciate the structure here. And maybe also students will maybe start wanting to build out here again. So that's the hope, that it's really like a living lab for us here in the college.